When you're having fun, and the Seattle Kraken are certainly doing that, the holiday lights in full force here in Seattle, here in Seattle Center. You get in the holiday mood, how about it, as you stroll into beautiful Climate Pledge Arena, third all-time meeting between the Seattle Kraken and the Washington Capitals. Let there be light. It is the Snoqualmie Casino Sportsbook opening face-off. Sit back and enjoy this one. Washington has won three of their last four. Hand pass will stop play. Seattle comes home to start a three-game homestand. They have won six in a row on the road, and are knocking on the door, first place in the Pacific Division. Andre Burakovsky with a shot turned out by Darcy Kuemper. Washington comes in at 10-11-3, 3-7-2 on the road. The Kraken are 6-4-2 here at home. TJ Oshie with a drag right out in front, chest wide, off his backhand. Schwartz will kick it to his stick, go cross ice. Here's Burakovsky, he'll cut to the high slot off Donato. Captured by Schwartz, he'll circle the wagons, maintain control. Andre Burakovsky, high slot, a shot kicked out by Kuemper, available for Schwartz. Interrupted by Ferravari and back out. Plays it along now, and it's carried out by Matt Irwin. Cross ice, Ovechkin over the line in the zone. Sherry dangles, back checking is Eberle. To the slot, Ovechkin taken down by McCann, and they score on the follow-up. Martin Ferravari with a bullet.
And he looks like he takes a stick up high. I'm sorry, that was McCann, and ends up taking that stick up high, and then Ferravari just throws an absolute dart and beats Philip Grubauer. He's able to see it, just not able to stop it. And it was ended up being the follow-through there, JT, of Alexander Ovechkin that caught McCann up high. Left-handed shot, right side of the ice. Got to get it to the net.
Evgeny Kuznetsov zings it all the way around. A pinch doesn't work. Partial break-in, Jordan Eberle walks in on Kuemper. Good stop by Darcy Kuemper. Beniers will get to it for Seattle for a second. And it's broken up by TJ Oshie. He'll bounce it in off the pad of Grubauer. Wow.
An A-plus chance there for Eberle. And then right before that, you had that partial two-on-one when Wennberg tried to force it over to Burakovsky.
Here comes McCann, kicked out with a purpose by Kuemper. One choice, not out though. Ovechkin walks in, out in front, off the stick of Connor Sherry. That's legal in the defensive zone. A heavy hit, Oshie on Tanev. And play comes to a halt. And a disturbance possibly after that.
Yanni Gord's going for Oshie. Taking exception to the hit on Tanev.
So team toughness by Seattle's 37. They stay in tight. Now the boys flail away. Gord with a couple of rights. Oshie counters. The headgear's gone for Gord.
I'm gonna get in there now.
He'll move in. 9:21 left in the first period. Good tussle. You can see the mutual respect on both sides.
Couple of character guys there.
That's bag on there. You'd rather not punch the helmet. So that's the reason.
No,
mean,
I get it. But let's be okay. Hold on.
I don't want to punch a helmet.
All right. Well, let's get consistent then.
As some people say. Now, Van Riemsdyk out of the corner.
Penalty coming on Eberle.
And the call is made.
Number
so we go to break.
Seattle minor penalty tripping.
And we'll see it right here. The Kraken down a man when we come back. Marcus Johansson, they play catch. Carlson a one-timer wide. Stick side of Grubauer. Ovechkin gets to it. He'll snap it all the way around. Dylan Strome encumbered by it. Recovers a bit. Slid across by Carlson. Ovechkin in front. Johansson. Sherry scores. Connor Sherry. Tic-tac goal. Power play strike. Washington by two.
Right before we started the replay. And then the Kraken were just not able to get to that puck and get it clear, but what a play there by Johansson. And Connor Sherry just puts it right by Philip Grubauer.
He goes off into the night, and so do we. And at some point, we end up somewhere. Here's a chance, and
Yanni Blanc
was somewhere. He was taken down by Darcy Kuemper.
This was a heck of a play off the faceoff win. Not able to wrap it around. You see the goaltender take him down and just misses the opportunity.
Play it all the way around on the periphery to Burakovsky. Done. McCann! It goes off the glass. Burakovsky pestered by Hathaway. Not out. Done. Here's McCann. Penalty over. Shot taken off. Kuemper.
Maybe off the shoulder or the arm.
Under pressure from Marcus Johansson, a former teammate. Donato ties it up. Wrapped up by Jensen. Donato goes cross ice. Here comes Will Borgen. A lead feed for Tanev and a penalty here against Seattle. Holding is the call.
37, Seattle, 2 minutes holding.
In behind there, you see the quick little reach on the stick, pulling the stick of Lars Eller. Yeah, no question, that's a penalty.
Johansson, Strome on the flank to the line. Johansson, he's good there in back of the goal. Now Strome out of the corner. Ovechkin, shot taken, stopped by Grubauer. Played all the way around, Kuznetsov. Denied ice by Soucy. Evgeny Kuznetsov, here's Gustafsson. Calling Ovechkin, he'll hammer it, what a stop! Grubauer picking cherries.
Sets up the grade eight and move one way, shoot back the other way. And this one, he one-times it, and Grubby with a terrific glove save.
By Hathaway, by Eberle. The Caps take over again. Shots are 8-7 Washington. Through the middle now, Dowd. Nick Dowd with a shot, turned out by Grubauer. Right to the corner, heavy hit, Hathaway went down, they play on. There's Sherry on the off wing. Stick handles in, nullified by Oleksiak. Veneers there for the Kraken, now Strome in front, Ovechkin, off Grubauer. As Ovechkin was trying to convert that puck out of the corner. In the second period, Burakovsky this way for Wennberg. Alex Wennberg rejected by Van Riemsdyk. Burakovsky gets it back, now Larsson. One-timer rockets wide off McCann's stick. Now Van Riemsdyk. Oleksiak. Veneers with a shot swallowed up for a stoppage by Darcy Kuemper.
The success that the Kraken have had in this period has been below the goal line and out. See if they can penalty come in here.
Veneers had a great chance. It's a hooking call.
Fire penalty hooking.
It was off the faceoff win. Watch the center ice position. Manny Veneers goes down. Now he tries to go to net, and there's the quick little hook.
Washington attempting to possess the puck. Tailed in by Burakovsky. At his side, Vince Dunn. Burakovsky will stretch it out. Dunn surveys, shoots one wide, rebound, they score! Slam home, it's a slam dunk for Jaden Schwartz.
Great play retrieving that puck. Washington's bench was yelling right away. They wanted a call there on Eberle on that hustle play with Jensen, which ended up getting that puck back after that faceoff.
Up to center, JT, you write that one down?
That's a good one.
Okay, here's Tanev, how about a great one? Kicked out by Kuemper. Now, Bjorkstrand. Dunn, kicked out again by Darcy Kuemper. To the boards, Dunn, a pinch, a good one. Bjorkstrand, to the slot and back, Larsson, here it comes! Wide, and all the way out, a jailbreak. The breakout here for Hathaway. Gustafsson moving up, rejected by McCann. Here comes Veneers all alone. It's Eberle off the goalpost. Mercy right off the metal. Carlson still out there. Dumps it out. Pawed down to himself by Schultz. Kuznetsov, Oshia dangle by Schwartz. There's Kuznetsov. Oh! What a save! 10 bells. Ring the chimes. What a stop.
Incredible stops in this game. One in the first, one here in the second. Oshie finds Kuznetsov, and Grubby moves right to left and makes an incredible stop with the left pad. And then how about the chance for Jordan Eberle? Look at Kuemper.
He, along with Martin Ferravari for Washington, Jaden Schwartz for the Kraken. Strome out in front. Great stop by Grubauer off Connor Sherry,
coming here.
Who's taken down, and a penalty is called.
Strome finds Sherry. Grubauer down, and then the left pad save and a beauty. You talk about huge. This is huge here.
Strome to the line. Johansson. Larson went down to cut it off out in front. Dylan Strome. Marcus Johansson. And now John Carlson. Ovechkin off a stick. It goes out of play.
Larson. Adam Larson in front of the net. Six blue, right? Watch what he does here. Gets his stick in the shooting lane. Watch your goaltender. Watch Grubauer. Watch him. Watch him. High five. Pat on the backside.
Off the dasher. Carlson finished off by Tanev. Loose puck. Gained by Bjorkstrand. He'll take it in out in front by Tanev. Schultz with a shot. Stick save. Kemper. Now. Gustafson. Aerial flip. Borgen draws it. Then he's hounded by Sherry. A good play. To the slot, a shot, Kuznetsov, turned out by Grubauer. Directed right to the corner, Kuznetsov. Burakovsky, Schwartz for the front. There's a pass, stopped by Kemper. He was crowded by Schwartz. Beautiful moves. Wennberg throws on the brakes. Larson awaiting. To the slot, Burakovsky. He had a chance, didn't he? Now, done. Cycling out is Andrei Burakovsky. No apologies needed. Now Gord. Keep it civil. Now Larson. One-timer. Borgen stopped by Kemper. He's down. And it goes to the outside. Moved in for Eberle. Gustafson. Eberle will cycle high.
Penalty on Beniers coming here. Interference.
Yeah, with the stick.
For knocking the stick out of the hands of Anthony Mantha.
10 Seattle, minor penalty interference.
Right in front there. You see Matty Beniers right there. Now look at it. He's got one hand on his stick there.
Carlson. Carlson now back to the wall. Marcus Johansson to the line. Dylan Strome off the paddle of Grubauer. Knocked down by Oshie. Reset. Johansson, Ovechkin with a shot denied again. Philip Grubauer. And John Carlson guarded by Brandon Tanev. Here's Ovechkin from the boards. Carlson wristing one. Stopped by Grubauer. Larson under pressure. Moves it to Gord. Out. Kuznetsov holding on to it to the line now. Sonny Milano. Washington deals it back. Carlson, Ovechkin. Sealed off. Philip Grubauer.
And if you get another one, you can get certainly the third one.
Burakovsky with a shot blocked by Ferravari. Oleksiak, Schultz to the line. Schultz again. Stopped by Kemper. What a pass.
Didn't know where it was, Kemper.
Schwartz made it happen now. Wennberg in control. Cycling out. Burakovsky off the goalpost. Carlson back out. Seattle changing. Dunn rims it. Hard around. Sprong moves in. Cuts. Backhander stopped. They score. It's
watch the left part of your screen. Holds it, cuts in, gets it to the front of the net. Yanni Gord is there, and this game is tied at two.
Kemper has had himself a great game and period, is able to make that first one.
A troika for Dave Hakstol is Beniers, Burakovsky. Beniers moves in, scores!
And the Kraken have won seven in a row. Pressure at the blue line. And before the goaltender could go down, Matty Beniers goes five hole. And Climate Pledge Arena is up for grabs.
Заходи, если что.